It's the most scariest time of the year again! Yes! Hi, my name's Blue, and my life is kind of crazy. Happy Halloween, everyone! It's the most spookiest time of the year once again. And that means a carving pumpkin video. Let's go! Sorry, pumpkin, that I keep on hitting you. I just did it again. Stop it, Blue. Stop hurting this sweet, innocent pumpkin. Again, happy Halloween, everyone. I hope you guys are all getting your favorite candy out there into your little Halloween spooky, little witchy, little pumpkin looking bag. I hope you guys are having a safe Halloween, and I hope that you are having the best night or day of your lives. Before we start, I want to make a quick apologize to the bad audio quality. I am recording this video in my dining room, and it's a little echoey in here. I can't lie about that. But yeah, again, I'm sorry about the quality. I hope it doesn't bother you that much. And so yeah, let the video begin. So, the rule about carving. First, you gotta make sure you got yourself a good looking pumpkin with this right perfect stem. Now it's perfect. Then you must have your tools. We have some choices. We have the purple knife, the red knife, although it looks orange, but to me it looks red. And then there's the little itty bitty orange knife. But right now we're gonna go with... But right now we're gonna go with the big, huge purple one, because we're gonna be carving out the top. But before we start carving the top, I will introduce you to the other tools. There's the scraper, and then there's the itty bitty scraper if you want to get little designs onto your pumpkin. But we're not going to be using this, so yeet! And then the magic marker. So, without further ado, let's begin. Also, make sure you have like a bucket or a trash bag for the gunk that you're gonna be taking out. Okay, let's begin. This might take a while. Just saying. Excuse me, stem, don't mind me, just don't let my hand get in your way. Ow, you kind of scratched me, okay. I'm so close, got so far. Oh no, I'm close, I'm here. Look at this monstrosity. Wow. It's like a pop, it's like a mean ice cream. But what you want to do is take the bag or bucket or anything and just simply... Crap, how am I going to do this? I know you can't see, but I'll show you that... Well, I'm cutting off in a sec. Oh, I got it! It was just you gotta chop off the gunk. That's what I'm trying to say. That would it fit, though. Master at this! I also had to take care of this. Can you see that? That's what I call a big mess. And this pumpkin was right outside of my garage, and it's really cold outside. That means my garage is cold. That means this is gonna be so, so cold. Here goes nothing. Oh yeah, that's cold. That is so, so cold. Ooh, but look at that. It's all nasty. It's all squishy. Seeds, I know you can eat the seeds, I think. Looks kind of
kind of yummy.
What am I doing? But at least it's not that bad. It's not like freezing cold.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, wee. Better put it in here. Oh no, I got it out. Oh crap. Where did that seed go?
I know a seed dropped.
And also, you got, speaking of seeds, you also have to make sure you get all the seeds out for like any of those rodents outside called squirrels. Don't like ruin your pumpkin because they're after the seeds if you don't know them already. Now it's time to bring on the scooper. This part, you don't need to use this if you don't have one, I don't know. Or get a spoon if you don't have one of these tools. The most scariest name. But what's your face gonna look like? And you just got slobber on me.
Why?
Let's see. First, you gotta have the eyes. And when I mean eyes, I mean maybe a third eye. I don't know. And I just got marker on me. Then you have to have a nose. I'm gonna give you the biggest nose ever. And then, of course, he has to talk. So, we're gonna give you a big, huge mouth. And behold, the most scariest pumpkin there ever was. The most scariest pumpkin in the world right now. Jimmy the Pumpkin! Whoa, so spooky. Even more spookier than the word boo. Ah! And here comes the second knife. The red one, I like to call. Okay, Jimmy, let's cut off, let's do your top eye first. You are gonna look so cool that all the other pumpkins are gonna be so jelly that they're just gonna go home to their pumpkin mommies and cry. They're not even gonna go trick or treating. Because you know why? Again, because they're gonna cry. Because how awesome you are gonna be looking. You're gonna look so sick. Ah, crud. What's wrong, Jimmy? Got something in your eye? Okay, I thought that was funny in my head. You okay there, Jimmy? Just a sec. We almost got it. Now I got a third eye. Now it's time to do your other eyes. Because you can't just have one eye. You also have to have two other eyes. Because you are Jimmy the Pumpkin. And Jimmy the Pumpkin has three eyes, not just one. Jimmy the Pumpkin, he's so awesome. Jimmy the Pumpkin. Lantern, that's his last name. He's awesome, scares the kids away. Literally, scares the kids away, holding up a sign, and has the word boo, not boo on it. He scares me too for a prank. I slap him. That's for the other times you scare me, Jimmy. Ha ha! Now you get a second eye! and we can't just stop at two, we gotta go to three, remember? Aha! Now you can see! Well, he's not done, but I got his eyes out. Now you can definitely see! He just needs to breathe now. I'm just fixing his eyes a little bit for he can actually, like, see way better.
because it looks like he can barely see at all.
There you go. Fixed it a little bit. It looks a little bit better. I don't know if you can't tell. I don't know. Can you tell? Okay, now it's time for the nose. Actually, I'm gonna maybe add something to the nose while I'm cutting it. Like maybe make a little like brown part for, you know, I'll just show you when I'm done. Don't worry, Jimmy. We're gonna make you breathe. We're gonna make you smell how horrible the trash smells like. Actually, you probably might like it. I don't know. Okay, it's not what I planned with his nose, but it looks a-okay. There you go. See? Does it look okay? Does it? Be honest with me. Now it's time to cut out your mouth. Don't worry, Jimmy. I got you. Oh no! Crap! Oh no, I got something. Okay, the note, the part, like right here, is about to come off. If you can't see, this part right here is about to come off if I'm not careful. Oh crap. Oh, I gotta be careful. I'm sorry, Jimmy, I'm not a good friend. I'm not a good friend. I'm so, so sorry. I'm so sorry. You are gonna look so, I don't know. Don't worry, nothing bad is ever going to happen to you. Because you know why? I'm your friend and I will make sure nothing bad will happen. I used all my strength for that. Why?
Ta-da! Jimmy is done. Jimmy is done. Jimmy, you could say Jimmy the alien is done. Ta-da! He's so cute. He's so cute.
I almost messed him up, but he looks cute.
Although you got some marker on you, Jimmy. Don't worry, Jimmy. I'll be right back.
I will be right back. You stay right there.
Okay? Okay. Good. Stay. Okay.
1 eternity later.
Don't worry, Jimmy. You'll be A-okay. I promise you, you will be A-okay. Well, I got most of the marker off. I can't get the rest because it just won't come off. But he looks way, way better. I'm actually really, really happy how he turned out. So anyway, guys, this is Jimmy! Jimmy the alien. So cute. I'm actually really glad how he turned out. I was so afraid this part was gonna come off. It seems like it's gonna come off any second, but it's fine. But seriously though, I'm really, really happy how he turned out. Wait, did I get all the seats in here? So yeah, there's nothing else to do besides do, I guess, my outro. So anyway, guys, I hope you guys did like this video. If you did, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. And also, please subscribe to my channel if you want. And I hope you guys all have a happy Halloween and stay safe out there. Bye!